what you done. I told you about all those fears and the way they did run. You sure must be strong.
Of Synthesis 2012. What do you think of Synthesis 2012? What do you think about Synthesis 2012?
I think that's a really good opportunity for the iSci students to showcase their research.
I'm learning a lot as I go around and looking at the different posters and seeing a huge variety of work that's been done.
I think that it was incredible that this was all put on by iSci students. Everyone's worked really hard all year, and to actually see it come to fruition after everyone's hard work and all the effort put into it is amazing.
I've been trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed.
All right, so what do you guys think Synthesis 2012 did for iSci as a program? And what do you think that the symposium did for iSci as a program?
I feel that it brought students together to plan the symposium, gave everyone a common goal to work towards.
I think it was great to kind of let other people in, kind of thing. You know, I've only been in the field a couple times in my life, and maybe this floor like once, so it's really good to kind of look around and see what it's like.
Show students outside of iSci
what integrated science is about, and it also helps provide them with some sort of direction if they're interested in going into research, or if they're interested in, you know, using different sciences and coming to some sort of conclusion, integrating those different things.
I think it's also given you a great chance to show the rest of the university, particularly our faculty, what kind of work you're doing, and really, again, impress people outside of this faculty, like the president, and like the university librarian, and other people that we as ICORM members get to interact with them, exactly what you're doing, and how phenomenal you are as students.
What was your favorite part? What was your favorite part of the symposium?
Everything. I have to say that the high school workshop was certainly a highlight.
I heard them calling in the distance, so I packed my things and ran far away from all the trouble. I cast with my two hands. Alone we traveled on with nothing but a shadow. We fled far away.
Hold your horses now.
Sleep until the sun goes down.
Some had scratches that made me wonder about their past. And as I looked around, I began to notice that we were nothing like the rest.
Oh, Like a movie star from this angle.